Tonight, a Jupiter mother says her son's prized surfboard is back in his hands tonight. Giorgio Gomez's board was stolen at Kite Beach at the Sebastian Inlet on Thursday. Gomez is in town for the Florida Pro Surf Competition. Now, all we know right now is that the board was found in Stuart, but his mother says he got it back in time for that competition.